Well, good evening. This is Laura Robbie coming to you from WPQR News in Washington, D.C. Several minutes ago, the police were called to a situation at the White House. And from what we understand, there is a dog in custody. So is it President Biden's dog that perhaps has bitten someone again? We are really not sure. The details are coming through very slowly. We did hear, though, that it was a woman who was involved in this altercation, and she did leave behind some items, and the woman thankfully did get away in an ice cream truck. So I think there must have been an ice cream truck passing by Pennsylvania Avenue, perhaps. I'm not really sure. But at any rate, as we get more details, we will be bringing those to you. Let me see if I can flip this camera around. We are on Pennsylvania Avenue. Let's see. I'm not sure if I can do that during a live feed. Can we flip the camera around? No? Okay, let me do this. Let me just take the camera off and show you some of the evidence that is on the ground. Okay. I'm not sure if you can see that, but they did leave behind a wig. It looks like a scarf with a crown on it. A mask with lipstick and a Team Trump. Wow, a Team Trump button. So based on the Team Trump button, I would say that possibly it might have been someone who was on former President Trump's team. So, but we did hear that the lady is fine, but we're not sure about the dog. We don't know. He has been attacking a lot of people lately. Coming to you live, this is Laura Robbie, and we will be back later with an update. Thank you.